What has the pandemic ruined for you and what has it improved? Comment down below and make sure to subscribe.